Washington, America's top hydroplane pilots in the President's Cup race. And disaster in the first heat. Ron Mussen's boat seemed to leap from the water and then disintegrate. The national champion lost his life. The final, with four boats battling it out for the title. And again, tragedy. Rex Manchester collided with Don Wilson. Both men were killed. The irony of it. If he'd lived, Rex Manchester would have been the winner. The worst ever tragedy in hydroplane racing.